I'm serious, okay? I saw it through my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar. This woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know? So I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in them.
Just getting good. I need some sleep. Oh, shit! Hello? Anybody there?
Something's not right.
Right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Don't let you so mean.
Putik na buhay pa yun. Wala akong bala.
No.
This can't be.
What the fuck?
What are you doing?
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Run, run, run. What the?
all right?
Yeah, I think so.
Thanks.
Thank you later. And we're safe. Found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Attention all citizens, due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station.
God, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. Big city.
Shout out to the Luna.
There has to be.
Shout out to the beans.
Stay here, it's not safe!
Go on ahead! I'll meet you at the station!
I'll be there. This is out of control. The station. Anybody here?
Thank you.
shit!
Help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand. Jesus! They're everywhere!
Kennedy. There was another officer I could.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away.
Right.
I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Hey, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully, you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot, he thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
Good news. We can get you to hospital.
No, I am not the priority.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just know you now. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take...
Stop. Don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, do not hesitate. Take it out. Run. Got it?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Remember the moments I had heard you, Maso, Charlotte Gabriel, Maso. It's like, and follow my bitch. Thank you.
First day. Son of a bitch. So
just what in the...
back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
What the?
Yeah. quickly. on. I'll be right there.
Okay.
Claire. It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? The helicopter just came out of the hill.
Everyone makes.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
Driving.
That's good. Any luck with your brother?
Yeah.
There, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
You need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, we've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy?
Damage. rambut kakak kuya. Kuya dan kakak Nini. Mas kaya nga natin, sundan mo yung babae kung saan siya pumunta. Ka mo nang umalis. Hanggang hindi ka pa nakakahanap ng mga gamit.
shot it.